Here's to all my make-believers with your head up in the clouds. And here's to all my dreamers, the ones who stand up in a crowd. Here's to all my people thinking outside of the box, doing what they love instead of being who they're not. To all the weirdos on my freeze, you are the heroes, wild and free.
Feeling you'll never understand your family member and our friend. Do you think they're going to hell or are ill? It's been said by those in the LGBTQ community that they feel misunderstood and stigmatized. Their goal is to be happy and accepted. This documentary brings to life some of the stories we constantly see and are bombarded about, but with a twist, showing living examples. They see you. They love you. They just want you to love them back. They're just human. Here's just Maya.
I am Maya. It's a nice idea, and I'm hopeful that this and similar projects will help ease the stigma of being a part of the LGBT plus community. I'm currently located in the USA. I am asexual, panromantic, and gender fluid. In my mid-20s, I met a girl I really liked and realized I was bi. Self-discovery has been difficult because I grew up in an era where it just wasn't talked about. While my family was supportive, my town was not so much. I had never heard of anything past gay or lesbian until I was in my 20s, and then didn't know about asexuality until my 30s, and I'm still learning about gender identities now being in my 40s. I participate mostly in online conversations and debates. I do art for people in my community. I try to have calm, rational conversations with people because I hope that they will at least try to accept what they don't understand. Talking about it on a more scientific ground, I learned a lot about genetics and probabilities and hormones and that kind of stuff. I think also when we can get past the issue of it being a religious or political fight, that we'll make better headway. We need people to understand that this is not a choice, but another facet of life.